हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न सेकंड चैप्टर नंबर्स अप टू 10,000। इन प्रीवियस वीडियो वी लर्न अबाउट द फर्स्ट चैप्टर, नाउ दिस इज द सेकंड चैप्टर। इन दिस वीडियो वी विल लर्न अबाउट फोर डिजिट नंबर्स, some solved example and exercise. Till now we have learned how to read and write two digit and three digit number. We all know smallest two digit number is 10, largest two digit number is 99, smallest three digit number 1000, and we also know largest three digit number 999. Now we shall learn about four digit numbers. Let us add 1 to 999. Here is 999 and this 1. We are adding this 1 to 999. Then we will get 1000. This 1000 is the first four digit number and this is the smallest four digit number. 1000 is the smallest four digit number. Now we will see some solved example and after that we will see the exercise. Here is the question. Arrange the digit of each of the following numbers in the place value chart. Write the number names of each. Here is first example and already this number is arranged in the place value chart. This ones place, tens place, hundred place and thousand place. So the first number is 8563, so this is 8500, 6 tens and 3 ones, and we can write the number name like 8563. Likewise, here are 3 more solved example. You can write this in your notebook. Now we will see our exercise. Here is the second question. This is about numerals, means number name is given and we want to write numerals for the given number names. So this solved example also you can write in your notebook by pausing the video. These are the examples, you can write this. Now we will see exercise number 2. Here is exercise number 2 and the first question is, read the abacus and write the number and the number name. One has been done for you. So here one example already done. Ones place, tens place, hundred place and thousand place. At ones place how many are there? There are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So ones place we will write 5. Tens place, here are ones, so at tens place we will write 1. Hundred place, 1, 2, 3, so we will write 3 at hundred place. And 1000 place, 1, 2, 3, 4, so we will write 4 at 1000 place. So the number is 4315. The number is 4315. Now remaining example you have to solve. I will show you all the examples. Here is example number 2. I have already solved. Example number 3. example number 4, 5, example number 6, 7, 8. Now we will see question number 9. In question number 9, here is given, represent the given numbers on the abacus. So this number we want to represent on the abacus. So how many ones are there? 4. So we will draw here 4 balls. 1, 2, 3, 4 balls. Tens place 3. So we will draw 3. 1, 2, 3 balls. 100 place 1. So we will draw here only 1 ball. And 1000 place there are 2. So we will draw here 2 balls. Likewise, you can solve the remaining example. I will show you all the examples. This is B, C. Now, this is example number D, example number E, example number F. Solve in notebook. Now, we will see the question number 10. What is given in question number 10? Write the numerals for each of the following. And one is already done. So we will see the second one. Here is 8000. How many thousand are there? 8000. 500. How many hundred? 500. And 90 means how many tens? 9 tens. And 2 ones. So 2 ones. Likewise, you can complete the remaining examples. I will show you all the examples. You have to complete this C, D, E, F, G, H, I, and downside J, K, L, and M. Now we will see question number 11. In question number 11, fill in the boxes with the missing digits, and one is already solved. We will solve this second one. Here how many thousands? 5. So we will write here 5000. Here 300. So we will write here 300s. 4 tens. So we will write here 4 tens. And 7 ones. So we will write here 7 ones. In example number C also we will write here 7, 2, 0 and 6. This is 0. And here 6. Likewise, you can solve the remaining example. You can write it in your notebook. I will show you all the examples. These are up to H. Now we will see the question number 12. Here is question number 12. In question number 12, what is there? Write the number names of each of the following numbers. Means we want to write the number names. So for this number name, I will write the number name here. This is 9021. So we will write here number name like 9021. Likewise, you can write number names for these numbers. Here are all the examples. You have to solve these all examples. Now we will see question number 13. Now I am going to erase this one. We are going to see question number 13. Write the numbers by observing the pattern carefully. First, we will observe the numbers and then write the next number. Here is 5077, 78, 79. After that, 5080, 5081. Then 5082. After that, 5083. Likewise, we will complete the next also. Here is 6003, 2099, 6201, 6302, in downside also here is 997, 998, 999, then there will be 1001, 1002, 1003 and so on. So these are the examples you have to write in your notebook. If you have not subscribed my channel, subscribe my channel to get more videos. Thank you.